Hi everyone, Siavash here, and this episode I'm going to show you how you can utilize Microsoft advertising platform in order to drive traffic to your funnel and ultimately traffic to your sale page, your offer, and making more commission. So if you have been following the previous videos, we went through how you can actually find an offer on a ClickBank in a health and fitness niche, and then based on that offer, how you can build up your campaign and mailing campaign, and after that how you can actually start your funnel and hook them up, test that everything is working. And now in this episode is how to drive traffic to that funnel and to make those sales. So here I am in my Microsoft advertising platform. This is a brand new account. So once you sign up for the first time, come up with basically giving some details about your business, and then it asks you what is going to be the title of your first ad. So this section, I'm just gonna go ahead and just fill this up because we're gonna come back later and modify it. So let's go ahead and let's say this is my headline, this is my second headline. As you can see, as I type it, starts showing me how it's gonna look like on a preview, and this is the third part of the headline, and this is my main description, and this is my secondary description, and then that's the website, for example, that is going to go into, which in this case would be different, but for now let's just hit done and let's hit next. We just want to get out of this section. I'll want to show you how it's gonna work. So we don't want to put a phone number for the budget for some reason. That is not important. We can talk about how we can actually do budgeting later. Then you need to set up your payment. I'm gonna pause this video and put some payment in here, and after that we can continue. Alright, so it asks to set up a payment, and now it's done. We can go and explore our campaign. Right, the first thing that I want to do, I want to make sure that the campaign is paused. And what I want to do is, as you can see, this view is not the professional view that I'm looking for, so I want to make sure that I click on and make it switch to the expert, because it gives us a lot more options. So we want to make sure that we are switched into expert mode, not the smart mode. As you can see, there are a lot of more options up here, and as soon as you click on tools, you can see you got lots of other options in there. Ignore this one because we just paused our campaign. So let's just go over the overview of how the Microsoft advertisement work. So first we have our campaign, and inside each campaign we have a couple of ad groups. So ad groups are basically, you break down your campaign objective to different ad groups. For example, in our case of this product that we want to actually promote, is we can go and have an ad group that specifically target flat belly. We can go and target another ad group that are, let's say, lean muscle. We can add a target group that someone that wants a healthier breakfast. So different types of ad group in within the same campaign, and every single one of those ad groups can have their own specific ads with the ad copy, ad image. And if you want to go way more specific, you can have different landing page that are congruent with that type of ad group and keywords that you're using. I'm not going to go to all of those details. Again, if you want to learn more about all of these in more depth, make sure that you sign up to the membership account inside the YouTube, and there's more tons of videos there that we go into much more detail about what is happening, how you can optimize this, and how you can bring down your cost per acquisition and basically have a better return on your investment on your advertisement. There are a lot of things going on inside just the Microsoft Bing ad that we can't just cover inside this YouTube video. Alright, so let's go ahead and have a look at the campaign. So I'm just clicking on the campaign, and once you click on that, it brings up your ad group. So every single ad group that you have inside that campaign. Alright, now as you can see, this is paused. I'm just gonna go ahead and create a new campaign for the purpose of this video, because that campaign was been built in the smart section and it doesn't give all the options that I would like to see. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you how you can create a new campaign, which is actually a good thing. It gives you a tutorial on how you can create a new campaign. So you click on campaign, you click on create a campaign. For the purpose of this campaign, we want to click on visit my website, because we want to put them inside our funnel. So we click on that. There are two type of search that comes up. We have audience searches and we have the search ads. For this one, we want to go to the search ads. We click on next. That brings up all the settings. So we have the campaign name. We want to call it our Okinawa. Want to set a individual budget. There's a lot more about budgeting that I kind of cover in this video. It depends on the amount of keywords that you're gonna use, the bidding that you do for the keywords. Again, if you want to learn more, make sure that you join our membership section in the YouTube. For now, I'm just go ahead and put like $20. I want to hit Canada, all and United Kingdom and United States for the purpose of this video, and I only want to target the people that are in this location, and I want to turn this off. I want it only be English speaking people, and then I say all good, save and continue. Then it brings up, okay, what is your landing? We can grab our landing from the click funnel that we just created, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab that. Okay, I grab my link, I paste it in here, and I'm gonna go ahead and create my first ad group. I'm gonna say this to be targeted to removing belly fat, for example, and the first keyword I put, it's going to be, let's say, belly fat. There's a lot more going to how you want to put your keywords and stuff. I'm gonna go and do another video to just show you another powerful tool that I'm using to find my keywords, to target the best keywords that are possible, and also how to find the best ad copy for those specific ad keywords. Just want to point out, if you want to just go ahead, you can actually use Microsoft Advertising Keywords Research as well, and you just can put your keyword in here and it'll give you tons of options, and you can see you get a lot of details about monthly searches, monthly average cost per click, competition. You see, you can use any of these keywords that you want, so you can just go ahead and simply click on plus and it adds all those keywords. Go ahead and click on save and go to next step, and this step is basically creating an ad for the ad groups that we just created. You can click on go ahead and create an ad. Again, the landing URL for the ad is going to be the website that we just created. You can put the headline on, like, for example, you can actually grab it from here, paste it in here, second part in here, and you can put in something else as well. Ancient Japanese tonic, melt 54 pounds of fat, drink simply with your breakfast, for example. You can remove the simply and just say drink with your breakfast, and that's that. You can put some description as well if you would like to. So you can grab the description from the affiliate page. So for example, you can put this thing. I'm just going to just fill this out. Definitely want to have a better description if you want to, more captivating, and actually that people are actually going on to click on that. But for now, that should be enough. And if you design a different type of landing page for your mobile URL, you can put the mobile URL there as well. For the purpose of this tutorial, we have the exact same landing page. Click on save, and that's about it. I'm not gonna go through the details for every single one of these. Again, these are more advanced versions that I'm not gonna cover in this section. So I'm just gonna put some stuff in here, cause at the end of the day, I'm gonna remove that ad group. I don't need that ad group in here. Just let's save. There we go. Now let's go ahead and click on save and go to next step. We have the budget. The only thing that we want to do, we want to put the bidding. We always start from 50 cents and we want to make sure that it's enhanced CPC. Click on save. And that's pretty much it. So the campaign is going to be in review most of the time, and once it's past the review, it's going to be up and running. So I'm just going to pause it. I'm going to go to my ad groups, remove the ad groups that I don't want to use, which is this one. Just going to hit pause, and that's pretty much it. As you can see, we have our first ad up and running. So all you need to do, you need to go back to your campaign and just resume your campaign, and you're gonna have Microsoft ad been running and sending traffic to your click funnel and basically from there people gonna subscribe and land on your offer, and hopefully they're gonna buy and you're gonna get the commission. I hope you enjoyed this video. Once again, if you want to know more about how you can do this things in more depth with a lot of more tips and tricks about optimization, make sure that you join our membership group in YouTube. And also, once again, if you like this video, please do make sure that you click on the thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel to get notified whenever I put these type of tutorials. Once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.